all the same.
That's right. More than 4,000 pictures of the same place. The corner of 3rd Street and 7th Avenue at 8 o'clock in the morning. 4,000 straight days in all kinds of weather. That's why I can never take a vacation. I gotta be in my spot every morning at the same time. Every morning in the same spot at the same time.
I've never seen anything like this.
It's my project. What you'd call my life's work.
It's amazing. I'm not sure I get it, though. I mean, what was it that gave you the idea to do this project?
I don't know. It just came to me. It's my corner, after all. I mean, it's just one little part of the world, but things take place there, too, just like everywhere else. It's a record of my little spot.
It's kind of overwhelming.
You'll never get it if you don't slow it down, my friend.
What do you mean?
I mean, you're going too fast. You're hardly even looking at the pictures.
They're all the same.
They're all the same, but each one is different from every other one. You got your bright mornings and your dark mornings. You got your summer light and your autumn light. You got your weekdays and your weekends. You got your people in overcoats and galoshes, and you got your people in t-shirts and shorts. Sometimes the same people, sometimes different ones. Sometimes the different ones become the same, and the same ones disappear. The earth revolves around the sun, and every day, the light from the sun hits the earth at a different angle.
Slow down, huh?
That's what I'd recommend. You know how it is. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow. Time creeps on its petty pace. She's in quite a few from that, yeah. Must have been on her way to work.
It's Ellen. Look at her. Look at my sweet darling.